You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 16 equals 16. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 4 times 2 equals 8. 8 times 2 equals 16. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 8 plus 8 equals 16. And so the final result is 16 equals 16.